three-point shot. And they are only three away from the NBA Finals record of 14-1 game set by Houston in game one.